I never run into Gretchen Luderer, I wouldn't have landed the crummy job. I'm better still. Her father wouldn't be trying to kill me. I know it sounds pretty normal that a girl's father wants to kill some kid, but he really wanted to kill me. And she wasn't even my girl, and I kept getting all messed up when I tried to explain it.
It would appear that some of you have lost your marbles. The entire study hall will spend 7 hours here today. No excuses.
I didn't drop the marbles. My dad's waiting for me.
You should address your fellow students. Their childish behavior keeps you here, not I. Take your seat.
My dad's gonna whip me. He's gonna hurt me real bad.
Ah, Christ. He's not gonna whip you just because you got 7 period.
Hello, I have to go.
Tell that baby! My sister!
Does she go to Central?
Yes, but she's gone now.
Well, where'd she go?
She went away, but we still have the baby.
I gotta go. I'll see you in school.
It's dead! The baby's dead!
Stand up. Place your right hand on this book. Do you solemnly swear to tell the whole truth and nothing but the truth?
I do.
You can be seated, please.
Calvin, who did it?
He did it.
You know I'm recording?
So. Stop!
I didn't drop the marbles.
No, you guys, I can't take this.
What's so funny?
Wine.
What? To you?
Need your right hand. I can't do it.